Couldn't get a shot off. Kostas Bear races forward. Into the slot for Fox. Shot saved. On stall by Sorokin. Nason, a shot that gets blocked. Picked up. And a shot there from the point. And turned aside by Sorokin as time expires with a flurry at both ends of the ice. And now a mix up to the left of Sorokin involving a whole horde of players. Kostas Bear jumps in on the top of the pile. Here we go.
Jordan Staal being helped off the ice.
Guys, right after Jordan Staal had that opportunity, Matt Martin came flying in, and there was a penalty that was being called on Martin for that hit on Staal. And that's when all the mayhem began.
When you look at this lineup, too, how these guys are out there. Martin out there with Horvat and Barzal. Was that because the temperature has been rising and they knew something like this was going to be happening as they get great chances by Carolina? The clock is ticking down, and they are just peppering Sorokin. But here, that's Matt Martin sitting.
You saw Martin come flying in and drill Staal from behind. Right, yeah. Here.
Full 17, New York. It's too many fire bears.
You see Staal, the way his neck snapped back.
Yeah, he
took that contact.
He skated off on his own power, but certainly was being helped down the tunnel. And then Martin decided to use him as a chair. Favoring his left side there.
The crowd here at PNC Arena has seen the replay and reacted a couple of times at the end of an eventful first, with the Canes leading the Islanders.